6 in 10, 62% agree, 22% strongly / 40% somewhat, that while mistakes were made by Justin Trudeau and his Liberal government in dealing with the We Charity, they have now apologized and it is time to move on to more important matters. A similar proportion, 58% agrees, 17% strongly / 42% somewhat, that the Conservative Party and the NDP in Ottawa are causing unnecessary distraction from dealing with the COVID-19 pandemic by focusing too much attention on the We Charity scandal.